Alicia, that body with no armor.
It's one of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive. He wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. The Great Break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time. Yes, they're avoiding them.
What on earth is going on here?
Here we are. It's up there. Come, I'll get you up.
Yes, of course.
Whoa, look out.
They're all converging here.
They're going towards his room. The potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
So, this is it?
Yes, it's Hugo's room. Let's go.
There, there are the pots.
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No!
Lucas!
Or this?
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No! It's not here!
Still no luck?
No! These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else. Another place. Another room.
Not that I know
of. You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius. He built his laboratory away from prying eyes, so your mother must have also...
She told me nothing! I never saw her!
But that's it! Isn't there a place where she didn't want you to go? I don't know. Place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes, definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go!
Have they gone?
No, they're regrouping.
You mean...
That was close.
Get a move on. They might come back.
I'm scared out of my skin, Misia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving. Good Lord, it's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Where are the baths?
Over there, at the other end.
We have to get through that. But how?
I know. We'll get there. A flower. Intact.
A sinkfoil, I think.
Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here. Get ready to run.
Ready.
Run! Come on, go! It's all right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it and...
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Lucas, let's go.
Wobbly, wobbly. Couldn't breathe.
Make an effort.
An effort? Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. The ground is vibrating. Do you feel it?
Yes. Yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get near.
Listen, if you want to take my sling.
Yeah, no, thank you. I get it.